What's going on, everybody? My name is Daniel Calderon, and welcome to Film Obsessed. Today's discussion for The Irishman.
Is that Frank?
Yes.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you, too, even if it's over the phone. Our friend speaks very highly of you.
Thank you.
Only three people in the world have one of these. And only one of them is Irish.
I heard you paint houses.
This film, directed by the legend Marty Scorsese, stars Robert De Niro, Joe Pesci, and Al Pacino. It chronicles the life of Irishman Frank Sheeran and his involvement in organized crime. Robert De Niro is an outstanding actor, and once again with this film, he proves his mastery in the art. He performs such a range of emotions in this film. So much so that it's not so much he's the tough guy, as seen in other films, like Casino or Goodfellas, where he has a very intimidating approach. Don't get me wrong, this is a guy you don't want to mess with. But the beauty in this character is that I really did sense that around all these people, all these different characters, he was the most vulnerable. He was the one that wasn't the scariest, wasn't the toughest, and wasn't the most intimidating. He was the one, I believe, with the biggest heart. He was the one that, you know, rationalized. Weighed his options. It's all in the eyes. It's all in the eyes in the performance. It's all in the expressions on his face. And it's all how he kind of exerts that energy. Now, I know I gave Robert De Niro praise, and I know as much as he's the heart of this movie, Al Pacino's the soul of it.
Get the gun out of his hand! You always charge a guy with a gun. With a knife, you run away. So you charge with a gun, with a knife, you run.
Al Pacino's portrayal of Jimmy Hoffa is so fun, so enjoyable, endearing, exciting, likable. It's just amazing. I love it. It's the comic relief, it's the antics, it's just everything around his character, his reasoning, his rationing, his mindset. He just really steals every scene he's in. And he owns the role. He owns the role.
Making a point dressing like that. So you dress for a meeting?
This is how you dress in Florida? In a suit?
For a meeting? Anywhere. Florida, Timbuktu, I dress in a suit. For a meeting. And you're late.
What?
You're late.
And it was traffic.
He was the soul of it. He, you know, elevated every scene he was in. The dialogue that was given to him was so believable, the way he delivered it to the other characters, his reactions to things. Like I said, his mindset, he was just so fun to watch. And finally, how could I not mention this before, guys? It is Scorsese's filmmaking style. The music, the score, the shots, dolly, tracking, choreography, all these elements coming together. But what did you expect? This is a style from Martin Scorsese. This is a guy that brought us Wolf of Wall Street, Casino, Goodfellas, The Departed, Raging Bull, Taxi Driver. At 77 years old, this man is on top of his game, knowing his craft inside out. And if there's anyone out there trying to be a filmmaker, him and Tarantino are the two people you should be learning from and being inspired from, because they are the best at what they do. Issues? What issues? It's a Scorsese movie. Get out there and watch. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me on another Film Obsessed. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to follow me on my Instagram and subscribe to my YouTube channel so YouTube can become